Hello everybody, and today we're going to be doing another video. In today's video, we're going to be talking about my Haunted Mansion collection. Sorry it's a little dark, I'm doing this literally a little bit later in the day. First off, this is my latest one I got from my aunt. It is the Crystal Mall. I have the box over there, I'm not going to show it because why not show it because nobody cares about that. So basically, I have water in it right now, I'll turn it on soon. After I get through the rest of them, but it plays audio, there's fog and, with the water, and it comes out from the back and everything. And there's something in the closet that I'm not going to take out right now. This is a Durarama, and I know you barely can see it, but it is also Madame Leota, like this one, basically. It's the same sculpting and everything, just a little bit, like a lot smaller. It's like the whole scene from the ride, as you can see the entrance on the wall. You can barely see it though. Hold on, let me turn it a little bit. Oh, frick. Let's wrap everything. As you can see, there you go. Now you can see it a lot more. Now you can tell it's actually her. So, again, sorry for the shading. And back there, I don't know if you can see it, is the... Oh, let me get it out, actually, since it's all the way back there. Uh-oh, I'm almost dropping everything here. Hold on. Is the Doom Buggy. It shows the hitchhiking ghost inside of the Doom Buggy when you press the button. I don't have batteries in it, so whatever. And it's the 50th anniversary one. There's another one I think they sold. They don't sell it anymore, but there's an original version without the 50th anniversary thing on it. And it plays Grim Grinny Ghost while you see the hitchhiking ghost haunting your Doom Buggy. Which is really freaking cool. I like that a lot. Oh, fuck, I just dropped something. I dropped something from the diorama here. I hate that the candles are not, like, glued to the table or something like that. Or sculpted into the table. You had to put them on, which is kind of annoying. And here's the box of the diorama. I'm going to show this because you guys can barely see it. As you can see, that's what it looks like. So, yeah, just to show you guys that. Basically, I count it. It's most likely now for Christmas stuff, but there's these pictures that you barely can see. This one, but hold on, let me close my door so nobody can hear me. I'm really loud. There's a picture right here. You'll see the other one, but it's a Jack Skellington sitting on a tombstone. It's basically the picture from Haunted Mansion, but Nightmare Christmas edition. And excuse me if you see some, like, FNAF stuff that's not part of this video. Or Godzilla, because you can see it right now. But, this is Oogie Boogie. Again, look, Haunted Mansion references. It's amazing. If you guys don't know, I'm a huge fan of Haunted Mansion. I have a lot of stuff of it. Surprisingly, not enough. If you see, I have more Stay Puft stuff than freaking Haunted Mansion. More, Nightmare for Christmas stuff, which is understandable. I like Nightmare for Christmas. And more Krampus stuff. And it's crazy. I'm like, what the fuck? And a lot of people are probably going to ask me, what is probably the most stuff I have from a franchise? Well, you get the point from that picture. You guys probably don't see it, but over there where I'm pointing is the plush. I'm not going to get that out. But it's like a whole bunch of plushies. It's a limited edition one, a limited release that I found it at, like, at Disney. Oh, hello, Donald. It was just limited edition, plushie set with, like, the bride, creepy caretaker with the dog, and it glows in the dark. You can look it up if you want. I don't remember what it's called. Like, not for freaking Haunted Mansion plush set, limited release, and it should come up. I don't know if I can find anything else besides just turning the thing on. So I'm gonna turn this on in a second, but I need to tell you how what it's called. Freaking Haunted Mansion, 50th anniversary, I believe. Plush release, limited release. Sorry, plush limited release, and it probably should come up. The box is like a tombstone, and it's really freaking cool. And I still have it in the box, but it's not like it. But it, of course, it's not clipped in. I took it out at one point. But it's still in there, it's still in good condition. Everything I have is in good condition, honestly. Everything here, you'll see here, is in freaking good condition. Except for this guy. This guy is a little dirty. But yeah, almost all my stuff is in good condition. And also, except for that thing is broken. I used to move, which I'm sad about. But yeah, now let's turn this fucking thing on besides talking about how much stuff I have. Jeez. Like, literally, like, you guys might think, oh, I'm so fucking cool, but at the same time, I'm like, I need to stop. All the stuff I have, literally, it can't fit in my room. Hold on, let me open my closet and show you how much stuff I have, really. Look at this freaking stuff, dude. All of that is filled of plushies, figures, freaking masks and stuff. Everything in there, you'll see. Statues and all that. I have way too much stuff. I need to stop collecting stuff, but I can't stop. Dude, I love collecting stuff, dude. It's so freaking fun. Well, let's turn this on, anyways.
Serpents and spiders, tale of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at. Rat on a table, it's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond. From last Halloween. Awaken the spirits with your tambourine.
So as you can see, I don't know if you can still see the fog in there, but it is getting a little foggy inside the crystal ball. That's normal for the water I use. Do not use too much, like, don't use warm boiled water, please. That's definitely not going to do the cake, because if you did that, it would completely be filled up with frog like this, but, like, you can't get it out, because if you wait for, like, a whole night, this will all disappear. Don't get worried if you see something like this. I used distilled water. I don't know what it's called. The thing I use for boiling water, and you don't freaking drink it. Don't drink it. It's not the drinking water. And I use that, and it does fog up, and fresh water doesn't. But it doesn't do anything, really. You just wait for, like, it'll stay there for a little while. But if you wait for, like, a whole night, it'll go away, pretty much. It's just drying up and stuff like that. And, yeah, it'll go away. Just to tell you guys that. I can't show you guys how to get the water in there, sadly, because I can't do everything at once. I don't know if I have my stand with me. I don't think so, but I'm not gonna get it because it's gonna have to be on the floor and stuff, and it's gonna be a whole thing. But yeah, I love my Haunted Mansion collection. I think I'm pretty proud of it. I think I need to collect more. I really do want the Party City one. At the same time, I'm like, I don't need it, and also. Thing is, I don't know if it would even fit in here because I heard it's pretty freaking big. I think it would probably be like up to here, maybe, if it was going to be next to this one. Honestly, this one is definitely much better than that one. No, let's be honest. This is the real deal. And as you can see, I don't know if it's wet in there. Yeah, it's wet in there. Everything is wet in there because it uses water, of course. What the fuck? Everything's going to get wet with water. Ooh, excuse me. But yeah. Again, thank you all so much for watching. Did you guys like my Haunted Mansion collection? Please give me your response, because I really want to know what you guys think about my Haunted Mansion collection. I think I don't have enough stuff to prove that I am a Haunted Mansion fan, though I have pretty good stuff, and I literally just told my aunt to be like, can you please buy this? Because I'm not going to be a Magic Kingdom, and I'm like... And she's like, sure, and she probably thinks I'm crazy just asking her to get this for me, seriously. Like, she might think I'm like, oh my goodness, I'm an addict over, like, Halloween decorations. Seriously, I feel... like, seriously, it's so freaking cool, though. I just couldn't resist getting it, because I know it's not going to be lasting for a little while. It's not limited edition, I believe, but I feel like it's something it would, like, sell out pretty fast. So I would recommend getting it. Maybe before September before September or August this year, because and then it might be all gone. So if you're going to Magic Kingdom anytime soon, I highly recommend buying this And probably this too. You can buy this anywhere though. I don't know if it's, I don't think it's online, but you can buy this at like any park usually. Like you can buy this at the Disney Springs. That's where I bought it. But that thing is not for sale anymore, I believe. But this thing you can only buy at Magic Kingdom at Mento Mori, the Haunted Mansion store at Disney. And the thing I bought, the plushie that I'm not going to show you because I don't want to freaking get it out because it's a whole thing, is not available as well because, like I said, it's a limited release for the 50th anniversary, which that one is also out of stock too. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Bye bye, guys. Peace out.